layer of liquid. So let me show you how I did that ice cream trick. I'm going to use my fog machine. Here we go. That way you guys can try this at home. Blow a big bubble. There's the cherry on top. I'm going to leave the cone out of it. Now so you can see what happens. I'm going to fill it with fog.